Hello, I'm Danny Koontz, and welcome to FM Corner. I'm the Director of Relationship Management for Windy City, and today's topic is going to be using your network. What's a network? Network are all the people that you know, or you know of them in your industry. That can be your vendors, people you've used for years, companies who provide services that you have never used. You either didn't have a need or you had someone else doing it, but you know who they are. If you're a facility manager, the greatest resource of information are all your fellow facility managers for the businesses that you're in. If you're in chains, for chain restaurants, there's tons of people out there with a ton of history and experience. That's your peer group. There's other people that you have great respect for outside your particular industry, but in business in general that you can go to. That's what makes up your network. What you want to do with these people is you want to gain information. You want to trade. You want to help them if there's an opportunity for you to help the person on the other side. But you also want to gain information from them. What have they experienced? What have they went through? What are some of the challenges and things that they faced so that it helps you do a better job in your particular job? The value of sharing. You know, in this industry, in the restaurant industry, there's not a lot of secrets. We act like there's a lot of secrets, but there's not. We all do business the same way. You know, if I have a plumbing problem, most of my peers in the facility industry have had that same type plumbing problem. The best part of information is go pick their brain and ask them, have they come across this situation and what did they do to handle it and address it? You can't Google everything. These are your Google people. Ask them. Go to a peer. Go to a company and say that you have a great relationship. Have you ever come across this? Something has come up. Or we're thinking about adding into a service. We've never done business with you before, but we're thinking about adding something that may involve you. How do you go about that? What have you done? Who are some of your main customers that I could talk to about it? And then you need to be there for your network as a resource. If they contact you and they want you to explain something you've had happen in the past, how did you go about it? Provide that information to them. Nothing better than information shared because you'll save a lot of time. Everybody has experienced quite a few things through their career. They are able and they're very willing to share that information with you. So use your network. If you have a company who wants to do business with your company, as you're trying to find out about them, one of the most important questions early on is, ask the company that's vying for your business who they work for. Then go ask those people. I understand company A works for you, does work. Yes, they do. They do a good job. Yes, they do. Okay. If you trust and respect that facility manager who just told you that, then odds are you have a respect for that company and you hadn't even used them yet because your peers want the same value in things that you do. So if it works for them, odds are it's going to work for me, at least enough that I need to give them a chance and see what they can do. Because everybody comes with, we're the greatest company in the world. No, they're not. But that's what everybody says. And then you go through the dog and pony show of how great everything is and so on. That's not it. Who do you work for? I care who your customers are. That's what I want to know. Because that's going to help make my decision because hopefully you're going to spit out a bunch of people with really good companies who I'm going to know and I'm going to reach out to them and then we're going to move forward with a business opportunity to see where you are. Use your network. They have tons of valuable information. If you've been in the business for a long time and I've hit the druds, I'm not feeling it. I don't have that get up and go that I had. Reach out to your peers. Reach out to people you respect and talk to them. And let them provide insight to you on what you should do. One, they know you. So they're able to listen and they're able to offer advice that will help you. Not just general advice that helps everybody, but they know you. So use your network. Let them help you. Let them help you in good times, get items fixed, taken care of, bang new ideas you have off of them to kind of get their feel. What do they think? Whoever that is, that's your vendor partners. That's other people in the industry you have respect for. That's all your peers. And that's other people outside the industry that you're in that have been very successful in life, very successful in business, or a mentor of yours. Reach out to those people and they will help you. That's it for today. I'm Danny Koontz. Looking forward to seeing you on the next installment of FM Corner. Thank you.